You're all on Canada Camera, you know that, don't you? Well, what is this, roller derby? I said, I got a woman, big old town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. I said, I got a woman, big old town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. She's my baby. Don't you understand? I love her. What is it? I got a woman, big old town. She's good to me. Saves a love early in the morning. Lord, this is for you, for you. Saves a love early in the morning. This is for you. Oh, yeah. She's my baby. Don't you understand? Oh, love her. She's a good woman. We cross town. It's good to me. She's there to love me all day and night. If it comes up for sale, Lord, just treat me right. I'm running the street, leave me alone. You know, normally right now. I got to tell you something, really. All kidding aside, you know, I never wore makeup on stage. But, you know, this is being televised, and we had to wear I have to wear makeup. And if you think I'm nervous, you're right. Anyway, I talk kind of soft, so I'm talking to bring it up a little bit. Just want to talk, okay? Okay. I ain't supposed to sweat either. That was good, ladies and gentlemen, but he's the world's lowest bass singer, and he can do better than that. At least he told me that he could. Is that God calling? Yes, sir, son. Them guys louder than I am without a microphone. So listen to this time. Oh Lord. Amen. 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 To do the very first song that I recorded, That's All Right, Mama, and I was a mere babe in arms. Still am. Honey, I told you to wait after the show. Now, the only thing that we had was a bass and a guitar and another guitar. That's it. So it went like this. I actually know three chords. We had no drums or nothing.
Say, how do we do this?
Either way.
Never mind.
So you...
Okay, I'll turn around.
Doorstep and picture me there.
heart filled with pain. Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome? I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each of us play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. I loved you at first glance. I read your lines so cleverly and it must have cured. And then it came act two. Hey, wait a minute, Charlie. You seem to change, you acted strange.
Ah.
so long. Thank you. We have a technical problem that in our sound department. It'll take just a second. So I'll just walk around and act like I know what I'm doing. We okay? Okay. This next song is a story of my life. It's called Fairy Tale. There's no need to explain anymore. I tried my best to love you. Now I'm walking out the door.
Out the door.
You use me, you deceive me, and you never seem to need me. But I bet you won't forget me.
And now I've opened up my eyes
and found it's all in just a great big fairy tale. Yeah, I've been loving you so long. I don't think
long.
I even know how to forget you. Get away that things have been. I think I'm better off alone than to be with you.
You don't love me, it's plain to see.
There's no need explaining anymore. I tried my best to love you. Now I'm walking out the door.
Out the door.
Yeah, you hear me, you deceive me. Haven't you seem to need me? But I bet you won't forget me when I go.
Oh, I'm lost in a dream.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I like to do a medley of my records, just different ones. Starting with Little Sister. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Say it's every night and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done? Well, I dated your big sister, and I took her to a show. I went for some candy, along came Jim Dandy, and they stuck right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Don't say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss sister, don't you do what your big sister does. Well, I used to pull your pigtail and paint your turn to nose, but you've been growing, baby, it's been showing from your head down to your toes. Well, sister, don't you? Well, sister, don't you? Sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you are. Sister, don't you do what your big sister does. Sister, don't you do what your big sister does. Sister, don't you do what your big sister does.
Thank you.
Baby, let me be your little teddy bear. Pull the chain around me, lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be baby. Oh, don't be a tiger. Tiger's great and rough. I don't want to be a lion. Lions ain't the kind. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be David. Oh, let me be David. You know I can be found sitting home all alone, and you can't come around. At least peace of the heart, and you cool. Your heart is true. Yeah, maybe if I ain't your man, something that I might have said. Please just forget the past. Future looks bright ahead. Don't be cool. Your heart is true. Yeah, I don't want no other love. Maybe it's just you.
Careful.
Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Yeah, I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you. Thank you, love. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay. Woo! Thank you. This next song is a song that we did in an album. It's called And I Love You So.
And I love you so. People ask me how I've lived till now. I tell them I don't know. I guess they understand how lonely life has been. Life began again. Set me free, but I. your thoughts are just for me. You set my spirit free. I'm happy that you do. The book of life is brief, and once the page is read, all but love is dead. This is my belief. Oh, and yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free.
My third movie was Jailhouse Rock. So I'm a little... I'd like to do a gospel song that we did, and you've heard us do it before, but it features the Stamps Quartet on How Great Thou Art.
Take me home, what joy shall fill my
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I'd like to introduce the members of my group on the stage. Before we go any further, oh, we're not finished. We're just getting started. First of all, the girls on my left, we've been together for about 8 years, and I think they're fantastic. The Sweet Inspirations. Gentlemen in the back, the top gospel quartet in the nation, J.D. Sullivan, the Stamps Quartet. I'd like to introduce the Stamps to you individually, because they'll get mad if I don't. Now, they're really a nice bunch of guys. First of all, take J.D., please. And their bass singer, his name is Larry Strickland. The baritone singer, he's the guy that does all the talking and announcing just before I come out, you know, and tells you to sit in your seat and don't move and spit and don't chew gum and all that stuff, you know. I'm only kidding you. You're just doing your job. He's from Nashville. His name is Ed Hill. The lead singer, the blonde-haired guy over here with a wild look in his eyes, you know, it's like he's been up for 48 hours straight. You know, I'm telling you. But he's got one of the most powerful voices in gospel music, providing he's got some rest. He hasn't chased every girl he's seen around the hallway in the hotel. Rest and fruit juice, stuff like that. His name is Ed Enoch. A tenor singer, he's got a name that's a little, well, I don't know, it's a little weirder than mine, you know. I never thought I'd meet anybody who's stranger than Elvis Presley, you know. But he's got a beautiful voice. His name is Buck Buckholz. The little girl with the beautiful high voice, she's from Los Angeles, her name is Kathy Westmoreland. And this fellow on the end here, he sings with me. He sings with me on my records, my personal appearances. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. Cover everybody. On the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri is John Wilkerson. With no place to go.
big 707 city. But I'm out here on the grass, where the pavement never goes. Jet plane, like you can't freight train. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain.
And the lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana is James Burton. James to play the guitar in the back of his head because it's very difficult to do it. Oh, he can do it. He can do it. Johnny, be good. Thank you, James. On the drums from Dallas, Texas, is hard-working Ronnie Tutt. Thank you. Yeah. You've been eating your Wheaties, haven't you, son? Thank you, Ronnie. On the Fender bass from Los Angeles is Jerry Sheff. Who do you want to play, Jerry? Want to play the blues? Okay. Thank you, Jerry. On the piano from Nashville is Tony Brown. To this song, I really don't want to know. Oh, how many arms have held you and hated to let you go? How many? Your clavinet is Bobby Ogden. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Bobby. And the guy that gives me my scarves and water and does a little bit of everything, he's my friend, Charlie Hodge. Our conductor is from Las Vegas, Mr. Joe Gershow. Maestro. The Joe Gershow Orchestra. This record is called Hurt. It'll help I can get on this one. Thank you very much. That's fantastic. Thank you. You hear the butter hound? Hear the butter hound? Hound, hound, hound. Well, you hear the butter hound? You old friend of mine. You hear the butter hound? Hound, hound. You are. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. In 1960, we did a song called It's Now or Never. And it was taken from the Italian song O Sole Mio. I'd like to ask Cheryl to do the Italian version, and then we shall do It's Now or Never. Listen to his voice, ladies and gentlemen.
Ma te sole che belle ore, o sole mio, stan fronte in te, o sole Stein front and say, Stein front and
saw you with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. It's been a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're here, the time is here, all at last. It's now or never. Just like a willow, we would cry an ocean if we lost true love, our sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, let your arms invite me, for who knows when we'll meet again all this way. It's now or never.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to say something to you if I could. We're working in a very hard circumstances and everything. But you've really been a great audience for us, and you've really helped us. And everybody on stage has really worked hard, and we've enjoyed it. And anytime you want us back, just call us and we'll come back up here anytime, you know. And I'd like to thank everybody on stage. Thank you for the show. I'd like to thank my sound engineers, my record producer, Felton Jarvis, my sound, Bruce Goose. What's your name? Bruce Jackson. What's your name? Yeah. Jerry. And the guy that handles the sound out in the lobby, Bill Porter. And so what I'm trying to say to you is that, you know, this thing has got to be on television, and so you're going to be in it. So watch yourself. Until we meet you again, may God bless you. Adios.
Wise men say only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love. Shall I stay? Would it really be a sin? If I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things you know to be. Take my whole life to you, for I can't help falling in love with you. For I'm falling in love with you.
This concert, the Elvis Super Souvenir Concession Stand, will be open for a short while.